the chocolate I melted just over warm water, not boiling water. You've got to be careful your chocolate doesn't get above 30 degrees, otherwise apparently it goes granular. Then for the extruder, I'm just using a syringe and pressure. I'm pressurizing a fizz can, you can see here, using a hand pump. Get it up to about a bar of pressure. And then to actually extrude takes a lot less than that.